What is in the garage part 212? Next up, we have Ian Poulter, whose garage is unreal. Like, literally prepare yourself for how insane this man's garage is. He starts it off with an F40. Oh yes, he also has an F50. Oh, and why not? He also has a Ferrari Enzo. He also has a Testarossa, a 550 Barchetta, a 1967 Ferrari 275 GTB/4, a 288 GTO. Can you tell what kind of brand of car he really likes? I think it's probably Toyota. He also has a Ferrari 458 Speciale Aperta, a Ferrari FF, a LaFerrari Aperta, something light, no big deal, a 4 GT,
a Bugatti Veyron,
a Ferrari F12 TDF, I told you, it's absolutely insane, a GT2 RS, also a Maserati MC12, a 599 GTO, and a Lamborghini Diablo, as well as another LaFerrari, this one's not an Aperta, the new 4 GT, and two G-Wagons, and also no Rolls Royce like every celebrity! Probably one of the most legendary garages we've seen yet. Whose garage do you want to see next?